update on where we're going?
It's raining. We're on the side of a fucking cliff. Again, we could probably die. We've just been harassed by an electrician, a local electrician by the name of Rick Vine. He got really impatient and he overtook both of us, our convoy of two cars, right on a fucking turn. Could have killed everybody in the fucking situation involved. And I'm just quite disgruntled. We need to get his mobile number and harass him. We need to give him death threats. If you know Rick Vine, tell him he's a fuckhead.
You're dead, Rick Vine. Rick Vine, you're dead.
Pants in the bush.
I'm fucking filthy now.
Update.
Funny guys.
We're heading to Mount Kosciuszko, probably gonna fucking slide off another cliff. We need chains, but we got four-wheel drive and we got TM.
What?
TM. And we're about, what, an hour away, 2 hours away from our goal, which is Jindabyne.
What?
Just stopped off and bought some implements to make the night more fun.
Look at that fucking food we're buying! Who did these guys think they are? This will feed a small family for a month.